Who cares?
Over here before you get hit, and your trash can too.
I have my trash can because I forgot it, and apparently it's weird that I'm walking down the street with a trash can. Indie PopCon in Indiana. Welcome everyone, or welcome back to my channel if you are returning. It is a week out before I am at Indie PopCon in Indiana. I think it's Indianapolis, Indiana. So never been. It's a lot to drive, but I have a lot to prepare for. I do have a market coming in the same week, so I am preparing a little bit for that, but more so I'm preparing for the con. I know I'm wearing a hat indoors in this vlog. I decided to record this part last minute, and my hair was not agreeing with me. It was not presentable, so I didn't want to look like a mess, even though I still need to shave. But regardless, yeah, this con, Indie PopCon, never been to Indiana, never been to this con. Luckily, I have quite a few friends going, so I'll be sharing with them at a hotel, splitting a hotel with them. I don't want to say I got in last minute, but I did not get in relatively early. My other friend just applied literally 2 days ago, and she's going now too. So she got in last minute. But either way, you've seen her before. Her name's Rebecca. Get Excited Designs. She's been in my other vlogs. So yeah, I have a lot to do. I have been working on stickers. I have been working on prints. It's been a lot that I've been doing. And finishing up some stickers. So yeah. So this is one of the stickers I was talking about. I don't know if you guys seen my print, if you follow me on socials, but I can also show the print in a minute. But there's a print I have from Jujutsu Kaisen, and it's Megumi from that particular episode when they're fighting in season 2. Either way, point is, I made a sticker of part of that print because he's in the foreground of that print. So now I made a sticker out of it. So I decided I'm gonna do that a little bit with some of my prints, make stickers out of them, especially because I like to put a central character kind of like in the focal point of that print, and everyone else is wrapped around it. That's my new 11x14 prints I've been doing. So I have this Megumi one, I have two Toji's, and some of my own original art, which I can show you in a minute. I am gonna toot my own horn a little bit. I think it came out awesome. I'm in love with it. If it can focus well, I always have this problem. Then there's a glare, but if you can see it, yeah. Megumi's I think he's my favorite, besides Nanami. And I think they came out really good. I'm very happy with all of these. Did a lot of work today. I know I didn't show too much because I didn't really decide to record it until I was near the end. But I do have some errands I gotta run, then I'm gonna meet up with some friends. So yeah, I need to, you need to step away sometimes. I know I'm really bad about giving myself some like leeway to relax, but I've been working on that quite a lot actually in the last few months. I've been working very hard on trying to make sure I give myself time to chill and spend time with friends and relax and just breathe. I mean, I didn't go to a con earlier this month in April because it was my mother's birthday and I wanted to make sure I was around for that. So, I've been being better about it. Is the next day I had that market. I didn't really record much. There was a lot going on, and this really wasn't a vlog for a market. It's for the con. Just the market had to be the same weekend. It happens to be the same weekend. It's just the market happened to be on the same week that Indie PopCon is. So yeah, I did that. I do want to show you something I did make for that, but it's also for cons as well. I just made it in time for the market. So I don't know if you remember, but I had my own original art. It's this little watercolor with some ink pen. stuff. I had it in a vlog before. I can share which one it is up here. But there's this little character I made that it's a Kodama, a Japanese forest spirit, which if anyone knows Studio Ghibli, you've seen it in Mononoke. But I had like my own little interpretation. So this is the dude. I had him, like I had a print of one that I created. I can show you the print in a second. But these are my other original little characters or whatever. But this dude, I was really happy with the sticker. I like loved it. I was like, oh my God, I was so excited. So I made stickers of all the other ones. But there's always a little story with the characters I make and the art I make that's like my own. So I know some of them look weird, like belly guy over here. But I can show you the prints in a second, hold on. This guy right here, it's a print I made. Each one's touched up by me individually, so they're all like a little different. They're not all the same. Like, I mean, it's the same image, but they're all touched up. So it's like everyone's getting a one-of-a-kind piece. So that's that guy. And then the belly guy is this guy. If you can see it well. But on the back of each one, I always have a little like story and the inspiration behind it. Stuff like that. I always put it in with the prints. Each one has one, you know. So, but yeah. I would show you the one with the girl and the umbrella, but it's in a box that's not easily accessible right now. I can show you later in the vlog. But either way, I made these stickers because I wanted to have like my own stuff, not just fan art. Granted, I love the fan art stuff, but I have my own things I want to create too. But I made it just in time for the market, so I was excited about it. But now I'm gonna also have it for cons. But so like it'll be the first time I'll have it at a con in Indiana this week. So yeah, there's that. So I do have some things I gotta finish up before I get ready for this show or get ready to leave for the show. I leave in 2 days. I gotta go to Indiana. I'm gonna stop halfway at a friend's house, and then we're gonna drive together. Like I think I said earlier, drive together the rest of the way. Well, not together in the same car. We're gonna like do like a convoy. So we'll like drive at the same time together. We have a couple prints I wanna finish. I did finish some Patreon stuff that was for April's rewards. So I did that already. I do have to finish some other prints for the con, like character for Death the Kid and Soul Eater, which I think his name is Todd Habercorn. I can't remember his name. Give me a second so I can actually say it correctly. I don't wanna repeat when I said the name wrong in my vlog for Brick City. So hold on. Todd Habercorn, that's what I was trying to say. He's gonna be at the con, who does Death the Kid from Soul Eater, Natsu from Fairy Tail, and he does Alan Walker from D. Gray Man, which not a lot of people know this show or remember it. It was around when anime wasn't super, super big as it is now in the US. But I love D. Gray Man. I love the character Alan, so I really wanna make a print for that. So hopefully I can get that done in time. I think I should be able to. I replenished a good amount in the last few days, so luckily that won't have to take too much time. But I'm thinking about having some extra fun stuff at Indiana, maybe like some free giveaways, like spend $10, $20 or whatever and get like a little bag of like goodies. So I thought I'd give some of that stuff out, but we'll see if I have time for all that. So we'll see. Next day, and I got some unfortunate news this morning. I have a print order that I was excited for, and it's not gonna get here. It was supposed to get here yesterday, which was Monday. Now today's Tuesday, and I thought it said last night that I would get it today instead, but now it changed to Wednesday. Well, then it changed to Wednesday, and now it says Thursday, and I'll be gone tomorrow, which is Wednesday, to go to meet to be at my friend's house, so then we can leave together on Thursday. So I had one new print I was super excited for. If you saw my last vlog, it's my Soul Leveling print that I was very excited for. I really wanted it for the show. I'm trying to schedule a pickup, but for some reason it won't let me because, well, two reasons. One, my ID has Junior on it because I am not the first Ivan. My father's named Ivan as well. So they say my ID doesn't match the, I guess like the information on the like label. But my thing is, if you were gonna mail it to my house anyway and I wasn't gonna sign for it, what did it matter if I had Junior on it? So then the second thing is that I can't schedule a pickup anyway because they didn't attempt to drop it off yet. So I need the little number as part of the barcode that they put like on your door. So either way, I can't pick it up. And they're saying they're still processing it for delivery. So, and I know where it is. I know where the UPS store is that has it. It's, I think like 15, 20 minutes from me. But they won't let me get it. So I'm not too happy about that. I ran out of ink on my printer, so I have to go get some ink. And here comes Willow. Willow, what are you doing? Either way, it's been a rough beginning of the day. I'll keep you guys updated as it goes on, but yeah. My room has all the stuff taken out for the con. This print got ruined. I'm pretty much ready to go, and now the dogs are coming in. Oh, ignore the trash. All right, I'm taking that out before I leave. So yeah, it's the next day, the day I gotta leave to go to my friend's house in Alabama, and then we'll be driving in the morning, tomorrow morning, to go to Indiana. She's about 9-10 hours away. So it is about 1. I gotta go now so I don't get there too late. Yesterday got hectic. I never got my prints, unfortunately. They said they were gonna be here today, apparently, but still not here and I can't wait any longer. So I don't know what else to say besides enjoy the drive for the little bit I'm gonna show it. Hey everyone, I'm in Alabama. I'm at Bucky's because my friends want to go here. They're over here. They're getting their gas. So I'm going to check it out for the first time I've ever been. That would be amazing. These fools made me come to Bucky's. Let's see what this is all about. Even though to me it's just a gas station, but we'll find out. Either way, I'm not judging anyone who loves Bucky's. All right, we are here. This is the back of it. We only have about 30 to 40 minutes to unload the cars and then move it out of the parking. So let me get to that. Sen and Peyton are there. We drove together in a convoy. Our hotel is over there somewhere. I'll find it. This is my table, F14. I don't know how I feel about this weird open space we all have. And then someone left their Doctor Who pop on my table. I hope they come by and get that soon. And I'm right across from Appa. So we're gonna see how we're gonna make this work. I don't know what to do with this corner. There's a little space here. I don't know if it belongs to them or what. So I'm gonna figure that out. All right, everyone. We parked at our hotel, which is around the corner. You're walking the rest of the way. This is not our hotel, but this is huge.
Apparently the biggest hotel. I can't pronounce it.
I think it's the biggest hotel in the state, I think they said.
I don't know. Maybe look it up.
We'll Google it. But either way, this is huge. We're not staying here because we're not that fancy. But we're walking to the con, which is over here somewhere.
We're so poor, we have to walk too.
We are not poor because we have to walk. We're smart. So we don't have to leave our cars anywhere. We just leave it at the hotel and it's right there.
We can't afford double parking.
I don't want to pay for parking multiple times, guys. And I think cutting expenses is important. Stop it. I repeat, cutting expenses is important, okay?
I'm admiring the Marriott we can't stay in.
Okay, it's a nice Marriott. Who
Please
cares?
Get over here before you get hit and your trash can too.
I have my trash can because I forgot it. And apparently it's weird that I'm walking down the street with a trash can.
Look how nice this
is. It's a street. Hit the button. Oh, we can walk.
There is no button.
No, wait. Who's here? At the light pole.
Hey, pay attention to the
Run, the cars are coming. All right, guys, I don't know why, but this like building behind me with the little pipes, little factory, I feel like it's a scene for Batman. Like Batman and Joker could be fighting and chasing each other up on that.
Just tell me you've never left the city without telling me.
Yeah. It's still light outside. It's still light outside. Wait, hold on. So we're leaving. I thought it was dark outside. It is 8 after 8 or 8 o'clock, whatever.
That's crazy.
And it's still light outside. We're in. It's still in Indiana. Make that clear. And it's light out here, but back home in for me, back home Florida, it's dark at this time. So this is super weird. We can't get out this way. We're being berated in. What are we supposed to do now? Oh my, that's not a door for us to get out right there. Where? Oh, the door on the thing. Oh, okay. I keep recording this building, but I don't know what it is. I'm like, I have a big love.
You're so obsessed with that building.
I'm obsessed with this building, guys. It was in Arkham City. I'm sure of it. I'm sure of it.
Zoom into the
broken windows?
Yeah, broken windows that Batman.
Yo, tell me that doesn't look like UFO beaming down to take someone. Oh, sure. But all the cars have run me over. I'm walking to get dinner. We're on a quest, guys. We're on a quest for dinner. And we've been seeing random sights here in Indianapolis. There's a Regal! All right, everyone, we're here, and this is how it's looking so far. I still have some stuff to do, so I gotta put a bamboo stand here. I still have to do my rack of 5x7 prints and organize that. So I haven't done the backdrop yet either, so we have like 2 hours. So that's how it's coming along on my own. Here are the stickers. Yeah, so we got a little more to do, and it'll be all ready. Look at Josh and Carissa's setup. It is so cute. Look at it. Look at it. It looks so nice. I'm gonna show the tumblers. For all you has been nuts. I have bad news. I lost the majority of my ducks. I have the one purple one left. I don't know what I'm going to do. I mean, I'll collect more, it's fine, but now it means I can only hide one, and if people find it, they'll get a sticker, but it's only one. Quick update, I found another one. So I got two now versus one. I mean, it's better. You can actually look for multiples versus just one thing. Dreams do come true. I found the other two. Whee! So this is my POV the whole weekend. It's Appa staring at me the whole time. So it's something to be prepared for the whole weekend. And his voice actor's here too, actually.
Yeah. I saw that. I was so excited.
I was like, I've been trying to get people to like remember D. Gray Man or like want me to make anything of it that for a very long time. No one knows what it is. Because it came out in like, was it like early 2000s, I think? Yeah, and like nobody, anime wasn't that huge here yet. So it's like, it was like that like underground thing, you know? So, but. It, absolutely, it's such a great show.
There's my boy.
Oh, Yusuke? Yeah, I do love Yusuke.
It's the only anime I know.
Really?
But I know it really well.
Okay. So that counts for knowing like 5 animes.
I've seen it several times.
Yeah, oh, no, I get that. I rewatched Yu Yu Hakusho all the time. I didn't see the live action though.
Was it?
Yeah. Okay, that's good to know.
It's very different, but it's very good.
Yeah. Okay, well, that's good to know because my brother said he liked it, but I didn't hear anything else about it, so I didn't know if it was really worth it. But yeah, I really want to watch it, so thank you for saying that because now I might like watch it back sooner.
It was very condensed.
Yeah, yeah. I know they skipped like Dark Tournament, right? Kind of for the most part.
It was very condensed.
Okay, okay. Okay.
It's really difficult to explain that.
I got
though,
you.
But I'm spoiling how they did it.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay.
But I had a lot of fun.
Okay, I gotta check it out. Because I wanna watch that, and I wanna watch Parasite. They made a new series for the anime Parasite.
Okay.
Yeah. So I guess I next live action, so I'm like, oh, all these live action projects.
Yeah.
Let's see if they're worth it, you know? So.
One Piece one was good.
Yeah, I didn't mind the One Piece one. I actually didn't mind it. The Avatar one, I was not that much of a fan. Yeah, I didn't, yeah. My friend loves Avatar, he was excited for it, and then when it came out, he didn't say anything, and went, oh, that means he doesn't like it.
Yeah, that's not good.
Do you? Yeah. Ivan?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. I haven't met Ivan in a very long time. The last time was in 2004. Yeah. So. Oh, I see. Yeah. Yeah, I mean it is. Okay, it's the end of the day on Friday. We're doing a check-in right now, okay? And so far, so good. It's been a pretty good event for me. It's nice to get away from my norm, like the normal community, which, I mean, I miss my community, I am used to, but it's a different state, different city. Everyone's been really nice, and I had some great conversations. People just chilling and hanging out, especially because I'm by myself. It's nice when they want to converse. And everyone really likes the deals I've been doing. I changed my deals than what I'm used to. And my stickers are doing pretty good. But the print that's selling the most right now is my Toji print from Jujutsu Kaisen, which is that canvas right down there. That one. That print is doing really well. It's a smart idea to make my Alan Walker print. Yeah, I've sold quite a few of them. And with Top Habercorn here, Yeah, people are getting it. So Deke Grayman for the win. Just that little info to tell you. 7 o'clock, we're closing up. So far it's been a pretty good day. I didn't point this out earlier, but I did vibe with some people for a while. Some people, we talked about psychopaths for a while. And someone else, we realized we liked all the same characters from things. Like our favorite characters were constantly kept being the same ones. So I'm happy I met them. They were very nice. So I was gonna pack up, even though I'm talking to you.
I feel like such a little kid right now.
We're a tourist.
Oh, we're a tourist.
Rebecca and Carissa said they're not gonna come with us. Josh is taking a picture of the touristy built the tower thing. Wait, what is it? What is this actually?
Dope.
Yeah. Do we know the name of it?
I don't know. I saw it on YouTube, so.
It's the Dark Souls boss.
A Dark Souls boss.
I want to be part of your vlog.
You okay? Wait, so what building is this? You are being so shady right now about this horse. I'm recording Josh recording.
I'm recording Ivan recording.
It's Saturday, day two, and I realized I forgot to put my tablet up yesterday. So now it's here, so you can swipe through and see what I don't have up. So I'm almost done setting up, so we'll be excited for today, Saturday. Proper intro to today, Saturday, day two. Yesterday was pretty good, so I'm hoping today will be great. I hear a lot of attendees talk about how they chose yesterday to come because Saturday gets crazy here. So I'm hoping it's gonna be crazy, hope it's gonna be busy. Not busy enough that I can't handle the booth by myself, but busy enough that I make some money because the drive here was long and the hotel and gas. So, you know, those are expenses that I think we have to always consider. Even if I say, oh, I made expenses, it's not just to stay. I gotta remember the gas and the food and stuff. So we'll see how it goes. Day two. Really, I forgot to make all my sleeves for my prints. It's gonna be busy. I can't wait till later to do it. Usually I have Gianna do it, but I gotta do it. So I don't wanna wait till later when it's busy and then I gotta make them in front of everybody. And make like attendees wait for me to do it so I can give them their print.
That makes sense.
What?
Because I was always wondering what angle you were recording yourself at.
Yeah, I always do it right there. So, I
could never really figure out, based on the camera, like, where you were putting the camera.
I always put it on a cube or a grid or something. Sometimes it sits here, if I'm, like, just talking
back
to the camera.
Yeah, there, like, I could tell.
Yeah.
But when it was up at that angle, it always confused that camera.
Mystery solved.
Yeah. So.
I wasn't like a Pokemon kid that emoji
Pikachu.
That was Digimon.
Like, all the way.
Yep. I mean, I had, like, the Pokemon game or whatever, but then, like, when Digimon came around, I was like, Digimon, nope, this is it. This is it. You know, so. My brother played it, and like we watched the anime of it a little bit, but I wasn't like for me fully.
Yeah.
So like I was always just a Digimon kid, man, okay, all the time. Yeah. Oh, did you want to get that?
Still browsing.
Oh yeah, I'll hold it for you.
Thank you.
Okay, so yeah, one of those freeze. Okay, so 25. Because you're spending over 20 or more, I have this little gift I give out to everyone when they spend over 20.
Oh really?
Yeah. Awesome. Put that in here. And because you're buying something Jujutsu Kaisen, I have this sticker pack that I'm giving out also. We got a couple freebies in there. So, out of 30. Alright, so I'm doing a recording really quickly because it's been busy. It's Saturday. It's everything I wanted it to be so far. And I haven't been able to record much, so I apologize. I'm just giving you guys an update. So far, so good. Appa's in front of me still. And no, I've met a lot of great, nice people. Flow's been nice. So yeah, just that giving you an update. I'll try to check in more later. I never showed off the lanyard, or I mean the badge. This is what the badge is. Carl from The Walking Dead, because he's here. Everyone else got Frodo. I kind of wish we had Frodo. I mean, I like Carl, but Frodo's what I wanted. Well, Fred, Frodo, and Gollum on it. It is 6:56, and people are packing up, ready to go. We end at 7 today. So far, it's been a good day. It's been a good weekend. The drive has been worth it for me. I am tired, though. And I'm getting a little hungry. But this last hour was quite slow. But it's okay, it's the end of the day, and people are ready to go. So I will show you more as we go on. So Alan Walker still doing really good. I only have 2 left, and I made a lot of these, actually. I have 2 left to Ichigo, but actually in my box I have 1 more in there, so 3. Mikey was the first one to sell out. And then I have... let's see, hold on. Death to Kid sold out. Because Todd Hapricorn is here, and then Maka and Soul sold out. So Black Star and Tsubaki I still have. But those are the 3 that sold out. Vash is down to 2. I think he's 1 here, but I have another one in the box. And Natsu is almost gone too, actually. So far, pretty good. Yeah. Some of them I didn't think Alan would do well, but he's doing real well. So yeah. Sunday, last day. I didn't show you when I like unpacked got the table set up. Blankets are down. Sorry, that last clip was like me being frantic. We got here at 10 when VIP comes in. Granted, VIP tends to just look around, but I had some stuff I had to like finish, and like I had to put up my little slideshow with the tablet. And usually I need another person to help me hang it, but I do it by myself. But yeah, it's Sunday, day 3. It's been pretty good so far. Let's hope it continues that trajectory. I will try to record some more today. Yesterday was pretty busy, so I'll try more today.
That's like the favorite. That's my favorite thing that's here. I love it. I mean, all of them.
Yeah. Sorry, yeah.
Shit.
So I only have 1 left, 2, 3, 2.
Do you have prints of these?
I do, they're in there, yeah.
Because, yeah, this one...
The long one I sold out of the canvas already, so, yeah.
That's the one that I... I think I was just too...
We were talking, so, yeah. I know when I'm standing up, I'm blocking it, so maybe that... If I'm giving you... How are you doing today? I like your poncho.
Thank you.
Did you get it here?
I did.
Okay. Because I know there's a one booth like over there. Yeah, yeah. There was a couple that I saw, and I was like, oh, I kind of want one. But I don't get cold enough, so I would just be hot.
I was already cold.
Yeah. Which one's yours?
Mine's 1.
Oh, okay, see, that's the one. That's one of the ones I was looking at. Yeah.
And I loved it the most because it has all the
Jolly Rogers. Yeah.
I think it helps.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. I just wanted to show you that I got your print signed by Todd.
Ah.
He did recognize it, so he said he's going to stop by at some point.
Okay, yeah, because I've been to multiple cons he's at, so yeah.
So I just, it's so cool.
All right, cool. Thank you, man.
Yeah, no. Have a good one.
You too. There you go, okay. Josh came to visit. I'm alone.
This is not scripted. I don't even know what to say. Hello.
We nothing ever scripted. We don't ever record anything scripted. We have people walking around with a bell doing shame for my Game of Thrones. Sometimes it's nice and gentle. Other times it's like in your face, like busting your eardrums. But you don't hear it that much, right?
They go by my table constantly, which is fine. But it's like they jump across the table. They hit me in the face with it. No, just kidding.
Okay, I want to say, oh, they did not do that. But they come through my row, like, a lot. But I didn't know if they were going through any other one else's row, so.
Yeah.
Josh is walking around because he can. I can't. I haven't even peed yet.
I'm offering you food and drink.
Wait, are you?
Yeah, do you want some water?
I need water, actually. Yeah. But I also got to go to the restroom. So I'm going to stop, and Josh is going to stand here and sell my paintings for me.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Hello, everybody.
Con closes at 5 and it's pretty dead. I mean, it's kind of noisy, but no one's buying anything. Somebody was walking around and a lot of people are already breaking down. So I think I'm gonna do the same. It was pretty good so far, but yeah, I'm gonna pack up now. Maybe take down the paintings because that gets to be the longer task and I'm trying to be gentle with them. So yeah, I'll get back to you. I am back from Indiana, or Indianapolis, Indiana. I meant to record this sooner, and I didn't. I had another event to plan for, and the week got a little hectic. Plus, it's easier for me to marinate, which I feel like I said that before in other vlogs. But let's think back now. So overall, the con was pretty good. I actually enjoyed it. The drive, not so much. I did not enjoy the drive. Drive two there was fine, I guess. On the way back, I did not love that. We had to drive back to Alabama after the con on Sunday, so that was kind of a exhausting drive. We got to her place at like 2 a.m., I think it was, maybe 3. There was a time difference between Alabama and Indiana slash here in Florida. Indiana and Florida are in the same time zone. Either way, time zones were different. And on the way back home from her house, I was over it, exhausted. Similar to how I was at Michigan. On the way back from Michigan, I was not feeling it. I was tired and wanted to get home. The con was pretty good. I had a good time. There were a lot of nice, great people. I didn't know what to expect. Never been there before. The downtown area was a little full. Driving was a little annoying there. But because we were at a hotel really close to the convention center, we could just walk. I didn't love the pricing for that stuff, but it was fine, I guess. But I enjoyed the people that were there. Sales were pretty good. Especially for me driving that far and having to pay for a hotel and gas and all that, like it did equal out and I did profit. I can't say it was tremendous profit, but it was good. And there were a lot of awesome people who knew a lot of old school anime, which is, I mean, if you all watch my videos, you know that's my thing. I love old school anime, and a lot of people knew about a lot of them, and I saw quite a few people with, like, some cool tattoos from, like, old 90s anime that, like, I freaked out over one, and I'm really regretting that I did not record or get a picture or something of her tattoo, but there's an anime called Magic Knight Rare Earth from Clamp, who made Cardcaptor Sakura and things like that. She had this gorgeous tattoo, and I freaked out, and I commented, we talked, we vibed, it was a thing. But I didn't get a picture of it and I regret it. But that was kind of the vibe the whole weekend. Everyone was like just super ecstatic and energetic and had people that stayed and talked for a while. And you know, it was all around a good time. I will say Friday was just kind of average sales for, you know, it was a 3-day con. Friday was average sales. People were still working, things like that, is what you expect. Saturday was busier, definitely busier. But a lot of people kept getting distracted from across my table because I had the giant Appa from Airbender in front of me. So it was cool to look at. I loved it. But it got a little distracting for people. They would be walking my way and then see Appa and then go that way. And then when they were done, they just continue walking. So it was like they didn't know to turn around to look that, hey, there's me and a row of artists there. But it wasn't like that detrimental to like the whole thing. Like it was fine. It really didn't destroy the sales or anything. It wasn't like such a hindrance. Sunday was definitely slower. Wasn't that bad, but there are moments where it was a little dull, and I'm by myself at the table, so that got a little boring. But overall, Sunday really wasn't bad. It was not my worst Sunday that I've ever had. I've had way worse. And my neighbors are great, which I really am happy about. I get nervous about that, especially going out of state where there's already a community when it comes to the conventions in that area, the locals and things like that. Like in Florida, there's a bunch of us that are always going to cons, and I'm assuming in other states it's the same way, and they all kind of know each other, which kind of seemed to happen, but they were still very nice and inviting, which I'm very grateful for, because I don't want to deal with conflict at a con. That's not something I want to deal with. It is cool to see what fandoms do better depending on the area you're at. Like, of course, Freerun and Soul Leveling were doing fine, but my D. Gray Man print of Alan Walker was just doing so well, and Dorohedoro, a print I have of that, did really well too. And Dorohedoro never really does well anywhere I go, but over there it did. On Sunday, like I said, we were a little bored. My friend Sin was really bored, so she sketched us, me and Josh and a couple of my other friends, these little like characters. So this is Sakura from Cardcaptor Sakura. She was bored. She was like, I'm just gonna sketch something. I had nothing to do. So she just made this for us. And then on the back is her little like OC. So yeah, I thought this was cute. I love Cardcaptor. I mean, I'm literally wearing a shirt right now. I don't know what else to say about the con. It was generally a good time. I do think it was worth traveling to if others think they should. I was told that this year was a little smaller because we had C2E2 in Chicago at the same time, which is like, what, 3 to 4 hours away from where we were. So there's not much more to say. I do think I will be returning. Traveling-wise was worth it. Maybe I'll fly next time like my friend Rebecca did. I say that, but I always want to bring the paintings, so then I can't fly. But driving sometimes is a lot. But we'll see where we're at when it comes to it. But my next con will be KirbyCon in South Florida. They say it's a con, but I feel like more like a market vibe. But I mean, I don't know. I've never been. So we shall see how it goes. But I appreciate you all for watching and hope you all continue to do so. So yeah, so until next time. And if you haven't followed me on Instagram, TikTok, whatnot, my socials are in the bottom in the description. Check it out if you want, my Patreon, things like that. All the support is appreciated as I want to keep doing this. And so thank you, and I'll talk to you guys next time.